Toyota's GR Sport model range welcomes its latest member. This is the new Toyota Yaris GR Sport for the European market, with sales starting from the second quarter of 2022. Despite its sporty character, the Yaris GR Sport shouldn't be confused with the GR Yaris hot hatch. Unlike the latter, which is a rally-bred homologation special featuring many unique components, the Yaris GR Sport is nothing more than a mildly spiced-up Yaris supermini. The first thing you'll notice is the 18-inch multi-spoke alloy wheels with red accents which give meaning to the Yaris muscular fenders. Other changes over the stock Yaris include the new G-motif mesh on the grille, the Gazoo Racing badges, and the redesigned diffuser. Finally, there is a new dynamic gray shade for the exterior which nicely matches with the bi-tone treatment. Inside, a plethora of GR logos on the steering wheel, headrests, start button, and on the instrument cluster make sure you feel a part of the family. There is also red stitching on the perforated leather steering wheel and the sports seats featuring either the standard fabric upholstery or the optional ultra suede. Finally, the accents are finished in gunmetal silver for a more premium look. The GR Sport trim can be combined with either the 1.5-liter VVT-i gasoline engine producing 123 horsepower, 92 kilowatts, 125 PS, or the 1.5-liter hybrid powertrain producing a combined 114 horsepower, 85 kilowatts, 116 PS. In the first case, power is transmitted to the front axle through a 6-speed intelligent manual transmission, IMT, while the hybrid gets the less inspiring CVT. The S-only model is the fastest of the two with a 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, 0 to 62 miles per hour acceleration in 9.0 seconds and a top speed of 180 kilometers per hour, 112 miles per hour. The hybrid needs 9.7 seconds for the same sprint and tops out at 175 kilometers per hour, 109 miles per hour. The Yaris GR Sport also features a unique suspension setup and increased body rigidity. According to Toyota, the dampers have been optimized to react quicker at lower speeds, improving at the same time the steering response. The rear springs are also tuned to suppress body tilt or wheel lift during acceleration and braking. The new Yaris GR Sport also features underfloor braces on both sides for increased rigidity and additional liners inside the wheel housings for reduced drag. Finally, the electronic power steering has also been retuned for reduced steering input delay and more responsiveness. Toyota didn't release the pricing of the Yaris GR Sport, but we suspect it will sit at the top of the range in terms of the 5-door variant. We will have more information on equipment towards the market launch that is scheduled for the second quarter of 2022 in Europe.